8 of the bigger picture when you are in business. Hi, my name is Jen. This is my channel, Jen Lillian. If this is your first time, then a big welcome. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, also that bell notification button, because I actually release daily videos if you are wanting to start to build and grow an online coaching business, or if you're getting stuck and you're not too sure where to turn. I've actually created a course I'll talk about actually at the end of this video, but for now, never lose sight of the bigger picture when it comes to your online business, because especially in the early days, and if that's where you are right now, it is very easy to get completely overwhelmed with all the information there is out there to learn, because it's not an overnight thing. It's definitely possibly a lifelong project that you're going to embark on when it comes to running an online coaching business. And sometimes you can go down quite a few rabbit holes. I know I did in my early days. And one mentor leads you to another mentor, and one program leads you to another program. And before you know it, you've got information paralysis, because you don't actually know what to do and where to turn. But at the end of the day, never lose sight of the bigger picture. And the reason why you need to be focused throughout your whole online journey is because you want results, right? And there are three components that you always need to remember, that you always need to make sure you are refreshed on, you're updated with, that you know exactly what you need to know. So the first one is your business idea. Try and test it. Is your idea something your market actually wants? This is when I suggest to my clients to make sure that you always model success, because success leaves clues. Have up to about 10 people, definitely have your top three. You might like to model them because you resonate with them, you like their marketing, they're making loads of money, and that's exactly the lifestyle that you want. Whatever your reasons, but make sure that your business idea you have is something that the market wants. There's no point investing any time and energy into an idea that is just an idea. And the reason why it is probably only an idea, that you might think you're original enough to have the idea, but I'm sure it's probably not making any money if it is just an idea, because if it was successful as an idea, someone would have done it already. So always keep your business idea refined, and you can do this by modelling what actually is working in your current market for now. The second component that you should always make sure you have an eye on and see it as the bigger picture, never lose sight, is basically your competition. So again, I did suggest to actually model people. You can see them as the models that you want to aspire to, but they're really, at the end of the day, your competition. So, keep a close eye on them. Join up to their newsletters, see what they're doing, join up to their Facebook groups, and actually add value sometimes here and there to their groups. Because at the end of the day, their competition, yes, fair enough, they might be offering the same sort of service or products that you want to as an online coach. However, they're not really competition if you want to get down to the nitty-gritty, bits of information, because at the end of the day, you are you, they are them, they're doing their own thing, and there's absolutely enough space for anyone to join the market, because people resonate and they follow different people for different reasons. So the key is always, and I do mention this in my other videos, is to always be in line with your integrity, always be in line with who you are as a person, as your authentic self, because at the end of the day, there is competition out there, but not really if you really strip it down, because you are you, your own unique personality, and that's what you can put into your business, and that's why it's only going to be you competing, you against yourself. And the third point, the component that I don't think you should ever lose sight, especially when looking at the bigger picture, is your customers, your clients. What is it that they want? Who are they? What are they doing right now? What do they believe in? What do they actually want to buy into? How are they spending their time, their money, and what are they doing in general? So yeah, never lose sight of your customers either. Because I think when you start losing touch with what your clients, customers actually want, the connection is lost for whatever reason, it's going to come out in your marketing. So you really need to have a very good, strong hand into that sort of pie, because you just need to know really who they are inside and out. And it comes back down to niching, really. Not niche down too much, because I did again mention this in another video, that you can actually block out other niches that you can help. But definitely when you're producing a particular a piece of content, always have in mind whenever you're writing your content that you're writing to that particular person. So it's always good just to keep in the loop with your customers, your clients, hang out with them online, go to the places they go to, and just really make a conscious effort of being in their circle, so then you have more of an understanding of who they are and how you can deliver your product or service to them. Anyway, I hope this helps. If you've got any questions, then please let me know. I've created that 5 Steps to Freedom as an online coach. I do feel you can get quite crippled when it comes to absorbing all the information there is out there when you first start out your online coaching journey. So that's why I've created that course with that sort of concept in mind. Like, if I was starting all over again, I would have appreciated a course like this, because for me, it just crystallizes what you actually need to do when it comes to starting building and growing an online coaching business. So click on that link below and I will see you in the portal. You need to create a membership there, but yeah, and also I will see you in the next video. All right, bye.